We're getting going on Noggin.
Hibble-doop, tiddly-peep.
Hibble-doop, Tula.
Come on. Well, Connie, do you mind if I ask you a question?
Of course not.
Well, I know that if a tiddly-peep is crying because he's hurt himself, a plaster will make him feel better.
That's right.
So what I want to know is, if a tiddly-peep is crying because he's sad, will a plaster help him feel better then too?
No, there's only one way to stop sad crying.
Huh? What's that?
You have to help the sad person cheer up.
Cheer up.
Did you hear that, Ivor?
Yes.
How do you cheer someone up?
You could talk to the person about why they're sad. Talking usually makes them feel better.
Talking. That is a good idea.
Or you could give them a great big cuddle.
A cuddle! Oh, that sounds really good. I know. Let's see if it works. I'll pretend to cry and then you give me a great big cuddle.
Okay.
Oh, that's hoobly groobly.
Yeah.
Ivor, you've got to try this.
Yeah.
I'm going to come and give you a great big cuddle right now.
Yes, please.
Thank you so much, Connie. Hoobble toodle doo.
Hoobble